The police commissioner has sacked a probationary constable allegedly caught drink driving near Liverpool. The 25-year-old man was arrested after crashing into a father and his young son on a suburban Ashcroft Street.
Off duty and allegedly five times over the alcohol limit, this is probationary constable Christian Ivanis, who has just had his car keys taken off him after crashing into a ute carrying a father and his four-year-old son.
Paramedic had to keep stepping in to break the two of them up until the police finally rocked up.
He was breath tested, allegedly returning a reading of 0.243. Rabi and his son were on their way home from school when the Honda sedan slammed head-on into their Toyota Hilux, sending the ute into a fence. They weren't hurt, but Rabi was too traumatised to speak on camera today, admitting, "I thought I was going to die. I'd never seen my son so pale." They were taken to hospital as a precaution.
How are you, mate? See you later.
The 25-year-old policeman left in the hands of his own colleagues. Taken to Liverpool Police Station and charged with high-range drink driving.
You could clearly tell there was something wrong with him because he had no idea what was going on. He was just walking in circles.
The car has been left here on Maxwell's Avenue, the back seat littered with empty beer bottles, cider cans and cask wine boxes.
4 months ago, Christian Ivanis graduated from the police academy.
Every day you put on that blue shirt, you will make a difference to the people of New South Wales.
He's now lost his licence and his job in the southwest metropolitan region.
And I'm very disappointed at what has been presented to me.
The 25-year-old will face court in December. Bianca Balzer, 9 News.